welcome to my first ever video. I guess I will introduce myself real quick. My name is Catherine, and I have wanted to make these videos for a long time, and I'll get back into that in a minute. But in this video, we are making my Legacy Challenge Founder. I usually play my Legacy Challenges pretty much rags to riches into the Legacy Challenge. I find that's the most fun because I love The Sims 4, but it has a lot of flaws and it's really easy to be successful. So we're gonna try to make it hard because that's what I enjoy. I am playing with no CC, no mods. I will probably put UI cheats and MCC back in later. I just got a new desktop set up and lost all of my old Sim saves. Not entirely. They're on a backup hard drive, but I cannot get them to move over to my new Sims game. So for now, we are raw dogging it. We are playing vanilla. So this is my Sim. This is my little founder. I am quite pleased with how she looks. I'm gonna be real with you. I will very occasionally get very into customization with my Sims, but I care a lot about making up stories and plot, which is why I'm doing this. And what she looks like, or he looks like, or they look like, but in this case it is a she, doesn't immediately matter to me unless they are a randomized townie, in which case I do care. So while we are making our Sim, I guess I will also introduce myself more. You know, my name is Catherine. I have wanted to start this channel for a very long time. I grew up in a place that did not have an internet service provider, really. Like, we had internet, but it was very outdated, very old. I grew up in a rural part of America. My parents just got fiber optic internet provided by an electric company at Christmas this past year after I had was moving out in 2 weeks. So I've wanted to do this for a long time, but have not had the resources to do it. So a bit of backstory on me and my video games and The Sims. I have played The Sims since I was about 4 years old. At least that's the earliest I remember. I probably played The Sims 1 with my mom, like, on her lap while my dad was deployed when I was a kid sometimes. But I don't have a lot of memories of that. I just know that we did own The Sims 1. When my mom got The Sims 2, I played with that with her for about a year or two. By the time I was 6, it was completely my game, and I played The Sims 2 pretty much until I got The Sims 4, around 2015 or 2016, when I convinced my parents, when it went on sale, that I desperately needed The Sims 4. I never played The Sims 3. I do own it. It never works for me. I would love to try and figure out how to make it work. And I'd love to get back into The Sims 2. I do have the original CDs, and this desktop that I just got set up is a little bit older, in that it has a disk drive, so we might try that sometime. But I've played The Sims pretty much my whole life. It is my whole life. It has gotten me through many hard times, many good times, and I'm really excited that I get to be creative with it now, which leads me into my personal life. So I'm 20 years old, and I am a university student. I am majoring in art with a concentration in digital animation with a minor in early childhood media. That's a mouthful. But I have always been a big content creator in that I've always liked to make things, always making art. I did have a really crappy YouTube channel when I was like 13 or 14. And I've always loved watching people make Sims videos. Don't really care about other games, but The Sims, I will watch. But up until now, I never had the opportunity to make videos, and I'm very excited about it. And besides being a student, I am also married. I got married in January of 2022. I am probably you will never hear or see my husband unless it is by accident. He is not big on social media. He does not like to be online and is a bit shy about that. I also am doing this no face cam for now, but I am not opposed to having a face cam and being on camera. I just don't have a camera set up right now because I am pretty bare bones at the moment. I'm also poor. You think we can afford to have our faces out in this economy? But anyways, back to my sim briefly. So you can pretty much see that I have dressed her. She looks nice. I thought these outfits that I made were very cute. And I guess getting into the Sims part, I just like playing with stories, and I like the idea of maybe having some multiple choice options in the future for what happens as we go through this legacy challenge and we try to do 10 generations. I'm not promising we will, but I named her Cassie. I'm going to pronounce her last name Ewing. Cassie Ewing. And I have kind of like, I made her, but I didn't think about the backstory I wanted to give her. So in my mind, like, Cassie has probably a bit of a native Sulani heritage. Maybe a parent was half Sulani native. We may return there someday. But I think she kind of got out. She wants to be on her own. She's very poor. She owns a small plot of land in Willow Creek, which we will get to see at the end of this video. And I imagine she probably wants to move actually into the big city of San Myshuno. She wants to get out. She does want a family. Will she be gay? Who knows? Will she be straight? Who knows? I'm learning as quickly as you are, guys. So, yeah, but I think Cassie is a nice girl who's trying her best, but probably did not make the best decision just breaking out into the world on her own as a young adult with absolutely no plan or resources, because we will start this with $0 after we have bought our lot. And we'll see how that goes for her. I also have quite a I also am making these videos very bare bones. Could I get into Adobe Premiere Pro? Yes. Do I know how to use it? Yes. Do I have a lot of technology that I could be utilizing? Yes. Am I incredibly lazy and doing this exclusively through Windows built-in features? Absolutely. And occasionally, if this channel grows and there are a you guys someday, I would love to perhaps make videos incorporating my art and animation. At the moment, I do not have a lot. I'm still a student. I have not made many big projects, but I will share them in the future someday if that were to be wanted. But anyway, we've kind of got Cassie made now. She's looking good. We've got a bit of a personality going. I randomized her traits and then hated them. And I was like, never mind, we're not doing that. So I made her like that. And there she is in the real world, looking fabulous. I kind of cut through the huge loading screens. And yeah, welcome to my channel, guys. I'm really excited to be making these videos. Bye!